for a schoolboy, I'd say.
Are those guys sailors?
Maybe.
I'm looking for sailors who work with Chinese ships.
What are you, some kind of team detective or something?
Back off.
You little punk. You looking for some of this? You stupid!
Are those guys sailors? Maybe. I'm looking for sailors who work with Chinese ships.
What are you, some kind of team detective or something?
Back off.
You little punk. You looking for some of this? You stupid!
That's enough. You put on quite a show, boy. I'm looking for info about a Chinese cartel. I'll tell you. What? In return, you don't show your face here again. Okay. Look for a guy named Charlie. He deals in smuggled goods. He's well known in the underworld. He should know about the Chinese cartel. Where is he? He loves his hog. Try asking at the motorcycle shop nearby. What's he look like? He always wears shades and a black leather jacket. And he's got a tattoo on his arm.
A tattoo on his arm?
Enough talk. Now get out!